No, I'm not going to waste my time on a virtual debate. That's not what debating's all about. You sit behind a computer and do a debate. It's ridiculous. And then they cut you off whenever they want. Yeah, we learned it the same way you learned it. They called up 2 minutes ago, and it was announced. And they're trying to protect Biden. Everybody is. They're trying to, like that NBC disaster where he went on this show with Lester Holt. It was like it was meant for a child. It wasn't meant for a grown person. Yeah, well, first of all, I think I'm better. When to a point where I'd love to do a rally tonight. I wanted to do one last night. But I think I'm better to a point that I feel better than I did, you know, I jokingly said 20 years ago. I feel perfect. There's nothing wrong. I had a case. I got it knocked out. I think it was Regeneron that was responsible for it. Because of that, it was sort of like almost a gift from heaven. Because of what I went through, and I had a, you know, I felt pretty lousy. A lot of people did. A lot of people do. You know, no matter how good the security, you're not going to protect yourself from this thing.
Hai putra-putri Indonesia, jangan biarkan pandemi mengubur mimpimu. Raih beasiswa S1 dan S2 hingga lulus dari 19 universitas unggulan di Indonesia. Ayo daftar sekarang di osc.medcom.id, dipersembahkan oleh Online Scholarship Competition, Beasiswa untuk Indonesia.